Good morning, eBay sellers. Let's go through the metals prices on eBay on February the 21st. We already have some results for the 22nd in, but that's only Australia. First in euros, for gold was 863.28 euros per ounce, palladium 229.68 euros per ounce, platinum 1317.85 euros per ounce, and silver an average of 40.47 euros per ounce. On the dollar currency, this equates to gold 1103.86 US dollars per ounce, palladium 294.77 US dollars per ounce, platinum 1687.79 US dollars per ounce, and silver 18.46. That's a little bit down from yesterday. You can see the graph here. Gold was a little bit up, silver went a little bit down. These are already results for the 22nd. If you want to know more about the different auctions that are going on, you can go to the website that's linked on the next to this video, and there you can find a list. If you're a member of the site, you can click on these links and go directly to the auction that's in progress. You can see here the time it takes for the auction to mature, and if you're a member, you can also select gold, silver, platinum, palladium, and you can get a detailed listing of prices per country. I guess the most obvious thing at the moment is that Australia is cheaper than the rest of the world, and that Germany is cheaper than America. Those things, but in detail, you can also drill down historic prices, see exactly what happened, and draw your conclusions from that. Now, volume of traded silver and gold and platinum and palladium is increasing, so the number of auctions we include in our estimate is also increasing. If you want to add an auction, you can do so by going to the bottom of the. There's a link here. The links are gray. You go to the bottom of the website. Let's see if I show you that. I can't. It's outside the screen, and there you can add your own auction if you have one that you want to follow and that you want to see on the site. If you do that, you have instant or you will get access to the site, so you'll be able to click links and see what's happening in different auctions. So I hope this is helpful to you, and good bidding and good trading.